to send the dance on that. This is grander, isn't it?
Life jacket, ensuring that these straps do not tread upon the deck. In stairways and alleyways, you should keep to the right. Follow the green safety signs throughout.
Most magnificent ship, the Queen Mary 2. Are you enjoying yourselves?
Yeah.
Are you sure? That's nice to hear. And gentlemen, don't the ladies look very elegant this evening? I think we're heading for it, but yeah. And the British team have been very helpful to me. Well, even already today I know where port and starboard is. That's a good thing. And yesterday, just to keep me amused, they showed me where the whistle was. So as we came out through Southampton Water there, you heard me blow the whistle many times, and I think that was just to keep me occupied. But I hope you enjoyed that. But it's a lovely sailway from Southampton. I hope you enjoyed it all the way down the Southampton Water there. I'm on the glass, just so you know. And then we have our Chief Engineer, Phil Aldridge, also from the UK. Now these three ladies and gentlemen are our senior officers. Darius has had command of his ship before. John has been in the company for 40 years, sailing on the Queen Elizabeth II, of course. Is that right, John? Phil, you've been in the company how long?
37 years.
37 years. Yeah, that's amazing. Now one thing.
of the sea, it's me you dream of the moon. Look beyond a doubt, my heart is telling me this truth. And for me, I love you beyond the sea. I will kiss just as before, and it will be beyond the sea. Never again, I will sail.
You will have seen that I was brought up in Southampton, right on the edge of Southampton Water, and as a very young child I used to go down to the water's edge there and be confronted with these magnificent ocean liners day after day.
In Formby, in Lancashire, England. Great hand for Sunro! First of all, a great hand for the first